destination.
I came to New York to be a dancer. That was my first love dance, but I got tired.
lonely and homeless, and I decided to pick up a guitar and learn how to play music, so I became a musician and continue to be broke and lonely and hungry and homeless. However, nothing blew my mind like standing on stage for the first time with a Rickenbacker in my hands, playing this very song at CBGB's.